My name is Mike Lehman, owner of Spooner Ace, Spooner Ace Hardware, Spooner, Wisconsin. We've been in business here in the Spooner store for 15 years, going on 16. Prior to that, I had another 15 years in the retail business, and we've been used branding, basically since day one. And the reason for that is there is a overabundance of inventory out there. We don't have anything in this store that another customer doesn't have, so we feel that we have to treat that customer right. And so consequently, when you see our ads, you're going to see Ace the friendly place, Ace the saving place, Ace the painting place, Ace the helpful place. And that's what we try to be.
Link Ford started in 1946, opened its doors, and always believed in branding their name, their product, what they endorse, and newspaper was always been a real good outlet for the operation. Link Ford has used branding advertising as long as I can remember. They are a firm believer in branding because it puts their name in front of the public month in, month out.
It's Neil, I'm with Wolverine Tire and Auto Care in Spooner, Wisconsin. Yeah, the print media is a nice way to get out in front of the type of customers that you want to reach, which is typically your local people that want to read the local papers and want to see what's going on the local internet aspects of things. Very pleased with the branding. Keeping a presence in front of people, it's kind of like the Burma Shave signs, you know, you always got them out there.
Well, I think that our clients know us through our branding.
Link Ford has used branding advertising as long as I can remember. They are a firm believer in branding because it puts their name in front of the public month in, month out. We've always advertised with the Spooner Advocate month in, month out, basically because they bring a lot of human interest to the local area, sporting, outdoors, what's going on in the community, and what better place to put an ad in front of those people.